sound than anything else.
What was it?
Nothing. I never say anything.
I got up at 5 o'clock this morning, so you all don't get late. Now everybody's going late.
Chandra, I know you for 30 years, Chandra. The first time you ever got up so early.
Come what on. You say? Hey, Inspector Moko, Snoko, I heard what you said.
Hey, open that door, man.
Oh, it's you, you dammit.
Hey, you'll move the door from this end now. What's wrong with you?
The door never moves. Every time you drink, your brain moves to one side. There's nothing wrong with having some fun.
But you know what? They were loitering in the private property, man. You didn't see the sign there. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Prosecuted.
Listen, I just saw the woman buy a new dishwasher and a plasma TV. They just started business now. What the neighbors will think? How long we got business?
Oh my God, I don't know why that lady doesn't just commit suicide.
Why she must commit suicide?
So then at least you can commit suicide.
What you say?
Hey, old friend! How did you get into the warehouse?
I came to see Mr. G.
You came to see Mr. G? Are you looking for a job?
No, Chandra. It's not a joke. We are talking about our child's future. Give them a break. All we can do is pray and guide them.
That will never happen.
How are you? How are you?
I know. I feel so safe when you're here, Dara.
Don't worry.
Dara, get it.